Welcome to Shelf Gaming, this is Shelf SM playing Legend of Keepers. Let's head into a playthrough with the engineer.
So many ideas!
Mm-hmm. So many ideas. I have to unlock this and get fourth game mode. I have to play it in classic mode. So let's use the classical mode and we got one more talent point. If we mouse over the talents, we got training price reduced by 30%. We got enhanced resistance when a hero is defeated by a trap, and the master gains enhanced armor when a hero is defeated by a mecha. All monsters of the group gains 20 berry points when a mecha is defeated. Mechas regenerate 10% of their maximum life when attacking. And I'm also going for the reduced price of traps sold by the merchant. So let's go. Took the words out of my mouth, Lyra. Okay, interesting. We got a priestess, barbarian, and a magician. So there will be a lot of front heavy damage. I do not want to use the arrow bot at the moment. Not just yet, at least. Not until we got level 2. Spider converter. Okay, so priestess, barbarian, yeah. So air damage and physical damage. No one got good air resistance.
Ready to shoot.
Oh, we got lucky. We got the head slinger on the front line. Let's go for morale damage. Oh, he's so dead. That's the head slinger. Nice. Okay, a nice first room. The spider does morale damage and got multi-action if the units got below 50% of morale. The Magus is a nice one, but also the Hawk Trainer. Well, let's take the Magus. Okay, got a lot of gold already, so let's train. Let's upgrade the Head Slinger and this guy, he has to do more morale damage. We got lucky. Team building. I do not want to sell this one. Too bad we didn't have a dog. Really wanted the Scepter of Destiny this early. So next game, or not next game, but next fight, next raid, next dungeon. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, it's if there are less than three heroes. I thought it was based on morale damage. So physical damage and nature damage to the front line. The magician will scramble everybody. Let's go with all demons. Okay. Looks good. Like this guy because he inflicts the penalty tiredness damage dealt reduced by 20% up to a maximum of 70%. So two of them in a lineup will reduce the damage they deal with a lot. I want to switch it up with more mechas later. Just to stack barrier points and stuff like that. To make use of the spiked shield. When a hero makes a monster lose barrier points, they lose that much life. And with mechas in our build, we can stack a lot of barrier points, so this mission shouldn't be that hard. Nice. Oh, poison is also a good thing to stack with mechas. We do not have that much money, so let's do the event. Plunder. Got some cash, but the risk, it's a low risk and just 3 weeks. Okay, so the roaster is unavailable for 3 weeks, but our mechanical spider got upgraded to level 2. That's good. Business trip. Let's take the cash. 300. Let's visit the engineer. Kind of like the energy converter, but I also like the mechanical spider. I haven't seen a mechanical spider at level 4, so I want to know what it does. Just more morale damage. It's not important to upgrade a mechanical spider. It would be cool if it gained more multi-action, but it didn't, so it's not worth. Okay. Novice. Ice damage, nature damage, fire damage, all would target the front line. The headslinger will die fast. But let's go for morale damage again. Mechanical spider, trap. Ok, can do easy targeting in that room. We got it back, so that's good. So impairment. Let's try some tiredness. Taking damage, but let's add a penalty again. The novice has used his skill. That's it. All of them fled. We got a revealing lens. Awesome, awesome artifact when I play with mechas. We'll show it to you soon. Resistances. Nice. Oh, can only intimidate. We didn't have the money. Let's take the free motivation. Let's do the event. I can't buy it. Do not have the cash, the gold at the moment. So, revealing lens, mechas gain 10 barrier points when attacking a hero whose life is above 50%. That's awesome in the first room. If you can get the attacks to stack with mechas. So, I will only field mechas at the moment. Confirm. Hopefully we can get a lot of barrier points from the first room to carry over into the second room. Oh no, it's not possible because I haven't upgraded this guy yet. The Aerobot's passive, it will gain at level 2, will give barrier points to other mechas in the dungeon. So it's a nice or really awesome ability. Okay, so let's add barrier points. That's damage to everybody else. Nice. So we got 120. Nice. We'll inflict a lot of damage with our units at the moment. Just because of this, our possibility to stack barrier points. Yeah, let's use targeting drone, lower their morale even more. If we get lucky and can kill one of them, the other guy might flee. Just like that. Applies one random penalty. do not have the cash to make it worth to visit a trainer what's its name? I don't know. I want to sell units, really, but can't do it this time. Not this time, because I do not have enough units to fill two rooms. Really wanted to visit the black market. And then the trainer, and then we have the group. Yeah, let's risk it. Why not? Let's risk it. Black market. I'm going to sell all the demons for 500. Then I have to enter these guys into a room again. Otherwise, I can't train them. Like this, the passive right here. Monsters in the dungeon gain 5 barrier points when the Arrowbot attacks. If you stack barrier points and the group has at least 50 barrier points as well, it will be a lot of barrier points in the end. Let's add levels to these guys as well. Nice. So veterans. Yeah, veterans. I have to let these guys rest. I can move up those to the front line. No. Well, it doesn't matter. I will only have one monster room active. Just because I went for the cash and the only mechas. I'm not going to use the mechanical spider poison cloud. Yeah, poison cloud. They will run through these rooms. Then we have a giant mushroom. Yeah, okay. Then these guys. No unit that will scramble our lineup, but ice damage to everybody, ice and physical damage on the front line. It's the ice damage that will hurt the roaster, but hopefully it will be alright. So we've got the poison in. More poison. Why not? So a lot of poison. And these guys, they will gain barrier points because of the poison damage. Whenever a unit takes poison damage, these guys will gain barrier points. Right? No? Ah, okay. He cleansed the poison stacks. That's why. Yeah, well, look at that. It took poison damage. These guys gained barrier points. And also they gain barrier points when the enemy is above 50% life. Yeah, multi-shot. Cool. That's a lot of damage. Nice. Oh, so close. Damn. But he died anyway. Let's take armor on our dungeon master just in case. Nope. Do not want any of those units. This is not good. 75% for 3 weeks. One of the human hunters. Another business trip. 5 weeks. Eight weeks. We need cash. Alchemist. Let's transmute some blood to tears and do two of those, so 150. We evened out the resources a little bit. We need a new monster. So how can I make this lineup work? I think it's... this is the best setup. Cross your fingers. Let's go. Let's go. Okay, I need the poison closer to this room. Let's try to get some barrier points from the beginning. This unit will scramble everybody, and I really do not want the Arbot on the front line. That's why I placed the Arbot on the front line, because yeah, the Ice Wizard will scramble everybody, like I said. This room... they will die fast if the heroes get to that room. So, we'll begin this battle with 16 barrier points. Oh, we got the mechanic on the front line. The mechanic is weak. And mage damage. Well, got some nature resistance. We got two attacks in. That's 10 barrier points. Well, that's the mechanic. He got wasted fast. Broken armor or barrier points? Yeah, barrier points. So 150. Nice. Let's kill the unit. Can we kill him? No, not yet. Well, yet. That's it, nice. We only lost one unit. That was just a lot better than I hoped for. I have to rest the mechanic later, but let's visit the trainer. We got a lot of gold. So, gains power equivalent to 50% of the barrier points the roaster has. That's a nice one. But let's do the mechanic first. And I also like the steel golem. And I want to have the Arbot on a higher level, but I need a roaster on a higher level as well to get the passive. Okay, we'll make it work. Upgrade the trap. Damn, the Arbot. Okay, got the mushroom upgraded. Do not want this one. Want cash. Do not need the blood. Can send, let's send the steel golem. Got another trainer. Okay, let's visit the trainer. It's unfortunate that we got this champion pack next up. So next up is the champion pack. We have to play against champion. Can't do anything else than play against champion pack. But I do not want to lose my mechanic. Decisions. Oh, let's go. Let's risk it. Please, please, not a Huntress. Come on. Not a Huntress. Oh, well, a Druidess is not better in any capacity. So, ice damage on the front line. That's just 40. Damn. Mechanic on back line, Airbot in the center, and a Headslinger in front. Let's use the mushroom. I'm going to upgrade the mushroom, I think, to maximum capacity. I haven't seen an upgraded mushroom to level 4 yet either, so it looks nice. Gains 50% of damage dealt as barrier points. I need barrier points on the back line at the moment. And also we'll gain 2 attacks with the Airbot. We're stacking barrier points already. It's awesome. Nice. We need barrier points. Barrier points is the way the world goes round. Ooh. Okay. We're getting close. I like that we have damaged Judas a lot already. That's because of this artifact. I can't believe that this artifact isn't a rare artifact. Just a regular blue one. It's not a star artifact, so. Okay, that's nice. Damn, do not want anyone. 25% chance that the monster kill come back to life as a skeleton warrior. It's something at least. Something that we can use. 225, nope. Let's continue. Vent. Damn. Let's take the damage. Ooh, we got a haste. 18 weeks though. 18 weeks. I will get it. Well, yeah, let's take it. Why not? I want to say that I would get it in another way, but you never know, you never know. The ghost is up for sale. These guys will be the first room. These guys. Well. Let's play it like that. Hopefully we can keep the motivation up on our monsters in the second room. Come on, come on, come on, monsters. Let's go, monsters. Looks nice. Physical damage on the front line and to the back line, and nature damage to the back line. This is a tough one. Okay, trap, giant mushroom. If we get unlucky, these guys, they will just plow through our units and fast. Okay, we're gaining barrier points. So that was the ghost. Just disappeared. We're gaining barrier points. 157 during one run with the mechanic. I had a unit with over 1,000 barrier points. It was the airbot, but anyway, dealing a lot of damage. Oh, well, nice. It was a great first room. Dealt a lot of damage. Too bad she got healed, or he got healed. Let's put a stun towards the herbalist. That might save our backline a little bit at least. Hopefully this guy will not die. Flamethrower, add more stacks, more penalties to make the battle easier. So that's a kill. Nice. Absorbing shot. She needs more damage. If the units, the heroes get to her, she need more damage. Gnome technician? Nah. Nah, no. Trainer. I can do an event, do collectors, then the trainer. Ah, Enemeko defeats a hero, gains 20 barrier points. Danke. Thank you. Hey, trainer. Airbot. Steel Golem. I haven't had a Steel Golem in a while that was a high level. So let's push the Steel Golem. We need a frontliner in the first room. Take a look at loadout. Looks good. So let's play veterans. Energy converter. These guys, they would scramble everybody. Something like that, maybe. Mushroom. Nice. Easy target. Or frostbite. This is a lot more damage than this is. It will enhance this trap, deal more damage, and these guys will have more barrier points. Oh, got it the way I wanted it. Nice. Amazing. We got lucky right there. I wanted this guy on the back line and this guy on the front line because of the air resistance. And I wanted the air bot in the middle, the center, because of the health. Oh, we got lucky, we got another backline. Nice. That's two attacks? No? He did. Come on. Let's just deal damage. Ooh. Okay, he's over 50. Let's use this attack. Yeah, that's two attacks. Nice. Okay, we only got steel golem left, so that's right. Another giant mushroom. Why not? So we got some problems. Do not want the tears. We got some problems with motivation at the moment. I do not want to pay that much. Well, let's visit the therapist. The cost is 20 tears. Let's do it. We got a black market. I only got the ghost salt, so let's do the event. Yeah, let's offer 25 blood. Do not even know what kind of unit we got. We got a demon. Master bonus or artifact? Let's do the master bonus. Come on, come on. Let's head into the game. Mushroom. And then we have these guys. I wonder, they will do nature damage. Oh, can't have that guy on the back line. Really? Yeah, okay. We need to use the arrow bot on the back line. I hope we can get some armor going or barrier points going. Otherwise, they will run through the first room. Okay, if we get lucky. We could have had three units before their turn. That was impossible though. Okay, if I get one more turn. Yeah, we got one more turn. Let's use this one. Add a lot of parry points to us. This should be two attacks. Okay, we're starting to get some parry points. Nice. Let's switch up to do penetrating shots. This guy will die. We'll start dealing a lot of damage to the herbalist as well. Nice. Helmet cannon. Good first room. Nice first room. Gamma cloud. Poison is on. Nice. It's close. That's it. Nice. That's it. Chemical cloud. let's upgrade a chemical cloud. Hopefully we can deal more damage during the dungeon. I have to get these guys, or at least Arbot, some much needed rest. Let's upgrade it to level 4. Alchemist. Okay, so we got 16, we got some money. I do not want that one. Let's send a ghost. We need those two for the next fight. New monster or a trap. Let's do the monster. Get some rest. Let's add demon. Dum 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 pow 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 ch pow pow pow. Come on, come on, come on. Loading times, man. Frontline, backline, backline. Demon, backline. They will do nature damage and physical damage towards the backline. And they will deal air damage on the front line. Let's get some barrier points in this room before they get there. Yeah. Holy. Oh, we got lucky. We got a new damage soaker on the backline. Really, really bad. This could have been so bad. Okay. Explosive head. Transmutation. So at the moment we're dealing damage with barrier points. That's it, almost. Yeah. Come on. Helmet cannon. Can we get one more attack? Yeah, we got one more attack. It's not a good room. Too bad that our units in this room does not apply morale damage in the same capacity as the first room. These guys do not have any morale damage attack, so let's just add damage to them, and hopefully if we kill one of them, this guy will run. Maybe that should be it. This should be it. She ran, okay. So we only got the herbalist left. Nice, easy fight. That's good. Oh, so close, so close. That's it. Nice. Let's take the play bear. No, we should have taken succubus. It's easy to be wise after some you have made some blunders. Seminar? Yep, seminar. Ah, damn, didn't have enough to take one of them. I think I'm going to pay for more motivation right now, because I need them towards the end of the year, facing the champion. I will not sacrifice this guy. or 450. Okay, so champion. Oh, we got Hoplite. 52 physical damage. That would be tough against our frontline. That should work. Now let's do the energy converter. These guys. We'll try to deal as much damage as possible. Then we have our mushroom just before. Our master. So we got some barrier points already. We got two attacks off. Nice. We're adding to the barrier points. Too bad they have a high air resistance. Nice. Okay, let's add more barrier points towards the end of the dungeon. I like the synergy with the spike shield and every unit, every mecha in the dungeon. Nice. We'll deal a lot of damage just because of the barrier points. Okay, we are in the final stretch right now. That's it. Oh! The crystal skull triggered. Nice. Let's add bleed. Okay, rolling stone stun. Yeah. It was the most damaging attack that we could use. Easy target. So that's it. Oh, got lure. That's a nice one. Love it. Multi-action. It's good great work when you do trap builds. Which one? Okay. Let's do the Tesla can. We can start with a therapist. Let's do the event. Do not want that unit. I'm going to visit the trainer. Yeah, everybody's in the lineup, so let's visit the trainer. We got one unit level 5, two units to level 5. Get level 4 with the golem as well. Oh, we got a lot of money right there. Nice. Merchant. Oh, too bad. I wanted another Airbot. But let's buy the mech at least. Okay, so we got some units that need some rest, trying to refill their motivation so they can fight again. Come on, come on, come on.
The marketing.
Okay, so resting area. It's a campfire in this. And this one. Physical damage, nature damage, fire damage. So the frontliner. That's a certain death. At least in this. This dungeon. Let's use the multi-action on a mushroom. Yeah, let's do it. Later on, we have to use it on the energy converter, but I haven't been playing to the trap's strength. I have just upgraded our minions. This cannon will ricochet if the target got a negative air resistance. Looks good. Can't wait to get that one upgraded. Look good. Liked it. Like I said, the frontline would get destroyed. We're dealing damage with barrier points. Like I've been doing the whole dungeon. This was a good room, even though we died a lot faster than we usually do, but all in all, a good room. Now let's add stacks. Because the mushroom will add stacks as well. Nice. Love it. It's too bad the scholar can't be poisoned. Let's add burn. Come on. So this is the last attack. That's it. Nice. Ooh, we can deal more poison damage. Morale damage and armor. Yeah, let's get armor. More armor. That's always a good thing. Well, not always, but almost always. We can upgrade. Yeah, that's right, we moved. We moved the steel golem. Okay, cross your fingers. Damn, the airbot. 10 weeks. Got a lot of gold though, but 10 weeks? That's a lot of time. Let's send the ghost. We do not have a need for the ghost, so let's send him away. I want to upgrade this guy. It needs level 4 to get another multi-action. So we're upgrading traps at the moment. Artifact. Yeah. Veterans. You need some rest. Let's add these two to the starting lineup again. Confirm. Let's go. Okay. Fire damage. A lot of fire damage. And then we have physical damage. So fire damage on the back line. We got physical damage on the front line. Okay, that will do. That will do. Confirm. First room. Let's do the lure. And then do the giant mushroom. They have a nice fire resistance. Nice. So, someone with low air resistance. It's the shaman, so let's go with center attack. Oh, remove it. Dodges the first trap. Remove that. That's great. I didn't think about it. Should have went for it instead of getting lucky, but I didn't think. Nice. Wrench throw again. Upgraded mechanics. They do a lot of damage. That's good. Close one. I like this room. It works, even though we didn't have the Aerobot. Oh, skeleton. We can use him. The dead did get a chance to use him, that's good. So, the shaman has used her heal, that's good. Like it. Let's add poison. Now when they have elemental weakness, and these guys like poison, they get armor from it, so that's good. Different penalties going. I like this game, even though it lacks variation. Ooh. Big damage right there. Nice, the damage from poison did them in. Let's take this one and exchange it for the crystal skull. Let's go to the doctor. It's a fast load time. I need these guys to get their motivation back. I'm going to sell the demons. Can't sell the ghost though, but I can sell these two. That's 300 gold. And then I can visit the I just remembered that I removed everybody and then visit the trainer. I'm like, yeah, sometimes, yeah, brain farts, you know, brain farts. Therapist, I can pay to get two motivations back. I think I'll do that. Oh, come on. Good champion. A nice champion. Ah, did Drew this again? Yes. Nature damage. Okay, all of them, they got AoE damage. So it does not matter the order I place them or use them. So let's just feel everybody like that. Giant mushroom. And then I have the master at the end. Yo, Panzer. What up? I'm fine, thank you. Just playing some Legend of Keepers. How are you, man? They got high ice resistance. And it's too far to make use of the easy target. Easy target only applies to traps. I think this is the only viable one. The slow is also good. Let's test the slow. Yeah. Big damage from the mechanic. Big damage. Ooh. They killed two of our monsters. But the mechanics stay strong and come on, we get one more attack off. That's good. If we get lucky, we can. Nope, we didn't get lucky. So, that was that room. Their nature resistance is also high. This will be 14, 28, 32 damage later. Yeah, sampling. Panzer says, I love this game, start playing at like 2:30 of the day and I play for, yeah, an hour. Oh yeah, the time flies when we play this game. So which of the dungeon monsters is your favorite? I think the slave holder has been growing on me. I like him, or I like the monsters and the playstyle with the slave holder. Yeah, the first hero or first dungeon monster. Yeah, I like him. I thought it was kind of boring in the beginning, but I have started to like him more and more. The further I've gotten into the talent tree. It's pointless to add stacks to the druidess, so. And all of these guys, the point of them is to add stacks. So she will kill, if not one of them, all of them. Oh, it's so close. Oh, nice. We got her and saved some motivation. Holy crap, what's this? Ooh. Ironclad Mantis. This is the first time I've seen this unit. Air damage gains 20% of the damage dealt as parry points. 21 plus 50% of the Ironclad Mantis parry points as physical damage. Applies multi-action to the next regular trap when the Ironclad Mantis is defeated. Damn. Looks like the nastiest mecha yet. A lot of speed as well. Okay. Got some cash, so let's upgrade some units. Let's get level 5 on that unit. Do not have the resources. Ah, food poisoning, really? Damn, 5 weeks. Workshop. Enhanced damage. New passive. Applies air weakness. Nice. Additional ammunition. Let's do the damage. Always damage. Oh, he's a lot of fun. I have a full room of demons that all have area effect and they all put burn. Poison increase the stacks on enemies. It's so gross. You have the flame eater, I assume. And like a dark magus or the succubus. Yeah, I love when you find like good synergies between different units, and it just like works. It's amazing. It's a nice feeling. At the moment, I would like to try, Polly together with this guy, the Arbot, to get a lot of barrier points on our Mantis, and then use the area attack with the physical damage. 21 plus 50% of the Ironclad Mantis barrier points as physical damage. That sounds so nasty. Because I know a couple of good rounds with an Arbot. Every mecha in the team got like could have between 100 and 200 barrier points, so this could yield a big damage output to everybody if played right, but I do not have the means to do it this time because they do not have any motivation points at the moment. So let's add a ghost. Can't add anything else. So veterans. Invoker. That's a lot of fire damage, physical damage, fire damage to the front line. So our frontliner will die almost instantly. So let's use a ghost on the front line. The ghost will make one attack because of the speed. Then the question is mechanic and then poly. Yeah, let's play it that way. Lure, giant mushroom, spell room, trap room, and these guys. Okay. Oh, the mantis took a big hit from the invoker. damn, I lost the barrier points. I wanted to use his area of effect skill. That's nice. A lot of different penalties going right there. Let's add poison as well. Couldn't add poison to... Can't be affected by penalties, dealing damage or morale over time. That's a lot of damage. This might be... This is not good. This is not good at all. These guys... might deal a lot of damage to our master if we're not careful. Hopefully we can stack these two with a lot of poison before they enter the last room, and also take a lot of damage of our barrier points. So 113, 128, that's some damage. At the moment we reflect that. Ooh, nice. We needed that one. Because our master does not have the best armor. Nice. I was worried right there for a moment. Giant mushroom. Another one? Really? No? Yeah, let's take it anyway. We need to rest these guys. They need more motivation. Ooh, armor. Nice. Regeneration. I don't think we need it. So let's skip it. Event. Come on, a nice event. Can't do anything with that. Do not have the cash. Intimidate. Oh, jackpot. We won 300 gold on a boar race. Trap master bonus. I'm going to play these guys just for a master bonus. And I have to let these guys rest. Let's move him over to this room. I wonder if I... let's move this guy as well. I'm going to try my plan to stack a lot of barrier points with these guys. Hopefully we can also get the energy converter before the first monster room. That way our room will start with barrier points. Our monsters in the first room will start with barrier points and... Ah, damn. The layout did not... did not go as planned. This guy will randomly move all targets. So that's why I put the arrow bot on frontline. The frontliner in that room... will not be on the front line after the scramble. Ah! I did not want the Mantis on the front line either. This is bad. This is bad. Or not bad, but got a bit unlucky, I think. I wanted him in the center because now he's dead and I didn't get to use the ability or to stack the barrier points needed. Well, look at this. We're stacking barrier points like a madman. The Airbot is insane. They should nerf the ability to stack barrier points in this capacity with the revealing lens, and together with the spike shield we're dealing a lot of reflect damage, because spike shield, when a hero makes a monster lose barrier points, they lose that much life. That's right, she got one-time heal. Poison damage, they got high nature resistance, so let's do the sampling. We're adding barrier points to these guys. They got a lot to start with. That's also a advantage with the Airbot. It adds barrier points to every unit in the dungeon. So it's insane. Every attack adds barrier points to every unit in the dungeon. So Panzer, do you know when this game will be updated in the near future or something? I would like more monsters, stuff like that, to add more variation to every build or to the gameplay. Come on, that's it, nice. Okay. I'm going to remove a couple guys later, but I just wanted to get the ability, or not ability, but the opportunity to train everybody. Let's add more resistances to the Mantis. Plunder. No cash? Really? Okay. We upgraded the lure, nice. Collectors. Oh, champions. This is the loadout then. Champion pack. Okay, so yeah, let's use this one. There will be physical damage towards the front line, nature damage to everybody, and air damage towards the back line. Yeah, that's it. Mushroom. Nice. Let's add barrier points. Trying to survive as many rounds as possible at the moment. Just to make them take as much damage as possible. Oh? No, he won't take another attack. He will die from poison. Well, we have almost KO. The ninja, almost. Yeah, let's use targeting drone. They will be an easy target. And that means they will take double damage from one trap. Nice. We're adding poison stacks to them. Okay. The rewards did not synergize with anything that we have. That's unfortunate. I can't upgrade this one. 350. I wanted the level 4 for the multi-action too. Multi-action gets the next trap to trigger twice. And this one is also good, applies two random penalties. So I wanted them to be at level 4, both of them. We have to be careful not to use all of our money until we get to another training room. I'm not going to use the demon because of the totem of strength. Monsters in a room gain two random bonuses at the start of a fight if they all share the same type. I will not add any demons to our mecha setup. Let's take the free one. Workshop. Additional ammunition upgrade. And let's train. We can sell units soon. Right there, black market. I have to make sure we got both of the demons to sell Got 500 right there, nice. Trainer and trainer. Nope. Vent, I'm going to save cash. Ah, I can give it to Roaster, nice. That's a level. Oh, it's on the other side. Let's take the motivation point, a free one. Some monster. Okay, let's fight these guys. I'm so close to getting the next trap level. Air damage. Air damage and fire damage. So frontline and backline, they need high air resistance. Our frontliner, it's either the golem or the mechanic. The golem got high air resistance or higher air resistance than the mechanic. Yeah, let's use him as a frontline. I wanted the mechanic just because of his skill to be able to get these guys some armor, or not armor, barrier points. Yeah, it will do. Okay, this time, this has to work. I have to get it to work with adding barrier points to the mantis. Okay, okay. So 24 plus 75% of the barrier points. Nice. Got 85 now. 95. Look at that damage. This is so good. Well, it's too bad the steel golem didn't last longer. The heroes that didn't get past the first room, that combo between those two, amazing. Like I said, they need to nerf the Aerobot. It's insane to be able to stack barrier points like that. Seminar. Yeah, okay. Let's take the motivation point this time. Nice. We got lucky. We got a champion room. The golem need to rest. I think I can get this to work once again, once more. This time I want the trap rooms before the first monstrum. That would be awesome. Come on. Nope. We didn't get the trap room before the first monster room. It's ice damage towards the backline. Ice damage to ice and fire damage to the frontliner. Yeah. It's the heads. No, it's the roaster. Nah, headslinger. Roaster. And Polly. The mantis looks like a Polly. So, multi-action, two times. And we'll add a lot of penalties with that one. And if we are lucky, we got... the mantis, apply multi-action to the lure in the first room. So the lure will trigger two times, adding a lot of stacks. Or not stacks, but... multi-action stacks to... the mushroom. This time it will not work as... good as the last time, I think. Well, maybe. We're adding barrier points at the moment. Nope. It didn't work as good as against these guys as they did the last raid. Still works. It's still a good first room. I've inflicted a lot of damage to them. So that's once, that's twice. This should be four times. Take a look at the penalties added to them. It's too bad the invoker can't be affected by dealing penalties dealing damage over time or morale over time. But look at the stacks. It's insane. Let's add stunned to him. Okay, nice. I can upgrade a couple of units. The Mantis, level 5. Nice. Siege. Event. Yeah, let's do the ritual, losing some HP. The most difficult path, let's do it. The mechanic is one of them, is so OP. The units the mechanic got, they need to nerf this unit, or not the unit but the master. Well, take a look at this. I got the lure first. Well, this is not... Well, yeah, I got the lure first, and then the mushroom. Then we have this room. They deal air damage, nature damage to the front line, and air damage to the back line. I think it will work better this time. Yeah, if we use the roaster. Oh, what's that? A bounty? Yeah. Looks good. Nice. That's out of self-protect. Thank you, Yon. I like the synergy between these two guys. With the Airbot getting us a lot of barrier points together with the revealing lens. So at the moment, every hero dies at the first room, almost. If they are not like a champion pack. Let's remove the demons. I won't use them. Who to upgrade? I'm not going to heal. Train. I'm going to use the hunter more than anyone else. Than the hawk trainer. Business trip. Yeah, let's send this succubus. We're almost at the last fight. Almost. Right now we're at the last fight. My traps, the ones I'm using, they are both level 4. So let's face off with the champion pack. Doesn't matter if this guy got only 2 motivation at the moment. So I need a better frontliner in this room. Let's switch him to this room. I think that's good. I will show you the traps soon. When I get to a trap room. I want the monster room as the first room right now. Didn't get the monster room as the first room. So the lure is at level 4. Applies multi-action 2. That's what I want if we get to the second trap room. I have used the upgrades. It's more bullets and more damage with the trap, advanced trap. This might be a tough one. I can't decide. I do not have the power to decide on which squares the units will land after scramble. The only thing I know is that no one will be placed in the same starting position as after the scramble. So that's why the Airbot is on front line. Then I have the giant mushroom in this room. Applies two random penalties. Two random penalties with three stacks, and it also spreads the effects applied to the target to the hero positioned behind the target. So it will apply a lot of different penalties together with the passive from the Ironclad Mantis applies multi-action once more. If I get this guy before the lure, this giant mushroom will apply almost 20 stacks of different penalties. The only problem is the Sacred Altar. It's like a counter to our build at the moment. Yeah. I like the Gold Store morale traps as well. I think the morale build works best with the slaveholder, with Mog. All the units that Mog has or feels deal a lot of morale damage together with his master spells. He deals a lot of morale damage. And paired with the dungeon monster, the Lich. You get an amazing damage output. Oh, I got them in the order I wanted. So let's start stacking barrier points. The Steel Golem counters the Archmage Flame Shield with this attack, removes all effects applied to the target and adds barrier points to our guys. So you have to remember, I missed it the last fight against Archmage, to negate his flame shield, but yeah, sometimes you make mistakes. Yeah, they're slowly wearing us down. So this is the last attack. Now you get to see the multi-action with the mushroom. Look at all the penalties these guys are getting. All the stacks. One thing that's not that good is it also moves the flame shield to everyone else. This room will remove the two penalty stacks with the most penalties with the most stacks. So that's it. That's 2 years
for
with
your
the mechanic.
Great accomplishments. The board has decided to name you as company CEO. Congratulations.
Well, thank you.
That was easy.
70k, a score of 7,000. That's nice. Got some levels as well. I'm just going to take a peek at
so many ideas
at the next game mode. Goosebumps. Yeah, you start with a mechanical spider. I'm not a fan of the mechanical spider. Well, I think I'll play this tomorrow. I'm going to head into the showers and go to bed, but